For my first pulling the dog out of the hat. Thank you, Chippy. Now for some credits. Impressed, eh? Well, watch this. Huh? Let me try that again. The wand never fails. I'm getting the idea. And now for my next trick. Oh well, back to the old drawing board. Pretty good, huh? I'm entirely self-taught, you know. I can't believe you've watched this far. I would have skipped through it by now. I can smell burning. Hang on.
Ow! Ow!
Ooh! I'd like to see you do better. I wonder if I can find a better dog in here. Wow! I didn't even have time to get a phone number. And now, for all you traditionalists, knocks them dead every time. Now for the woman again. Never mind. I like a woman with spirit. This homework is really bugging me. I think I'll find the dog and put it in the dryer again. So that's where you are. What's this? Ye olde spellbooky. What a load of old rubbish. Huh?
Okay, Gobba, this magic paper bring food. I thought I heard something. Alizigi, Alizangi, Alizongi, Alizungi.
Hi, how do you do?
Lunchtime! Not much meat on him. Damn food! Need more pepper.
Dear Simon, I am pleased to announce that you have been chosen from literally hundreds of hopeful candidates to perform a death-defying but extremely worthwhile quest, for which you will be rewarded quite a lot. All you have to do is rescue me from the hands of the evil sorcerer Sordid. Feel free to use my extremely valuable spellbook and dog to assist you. Look forward to seeing you soon. Wish you were here. Love and kisses. Calypso, Grand High Wizard of the Village of Fleur-de-Lis. P.S. Before you can use the spellbook, you must become a wizard. There are some wizards hanging around in the local tavern who can help you. P.P.S. Use this magic postcard and map to help you. Oh, great! I'm stuck here in this stinking world in these stinking clothes and not a pizza bar in sight! Lucky this is just a dream or I'd be really worried. There's a pair of scissors in here. No one will miss this old thing.
Where did this game come from anyway?
That short man with the strange...
Excuse me?
Yes, boy?
I want to be a wizard.
Oh, like, we bait be wizards, bait we.
No, who are? We be humble farmers like. I bait be no more magical like than a potato who are.
You sure you're not wizards?
Quite sure, lad. We be country folk, born in wholemeal bread. Who are?
Are you sighing? We be fakes, like?
Yep.
What makes you think we're wizards anyway, like?
When I move my mouse pointer over you, it says wizards.
Oh, fair enough, I suppose. Disguises off, lads. What did you want to speak to us about anyway?
I want to be a wizard.
You? A wizard?
What do you mean, ha 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 ha?
My dear boy, you can't just jump into wizardry just like that. It requires years of study. Come back next century when you're older.
So I'm the East Wind, right?
Listen to me for a second.
Yes, boy?
I'll do anything to be a wizard.
Anything?
Anything.
Well, you could do us a little favour. You see, all new wizards must perform a service to the circle before being properly invested. Isn't that right, brothers?
Yeah, that's right.
Absolutely.
Hey?
Just name it and I'll do it.
It's like this, see? We would be extremely interested in acquiring a certain magical implement.
It's a magical staff, rumored to be hidden in this area.
And we would like you to find it for us.
No problem.
We look forward to your return.
So the prevailing wind is north, yes?
Oh, not at this time of year. East is far more likely.
on you, mate.
Did you just hear something?
Just a bit of balsa, or plywood. We're not fussy.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn I heard a voice. I think I need to sit down.
Get off me! I couldn't breathe under there. My whole life flashed before my eyes.
There has to be some sort of logical explanation for this.
You could at least look at me when you're talking to me. Just because I'm begging doesn't mean I'm a bad person.
Sorry, but it's just that I've never seen a talking stump before.
Ho, ho, ho! A talking stump, he says. Who ever heard of a talking stump?
I can't imagine how such a ludicrous thought came into my head.
Anyway, you got any spare wood or not?
No, I haven't got any. What do you want it for, anyway?
What do you mean? We're woodworm! Isn't it obvious what we want it for?
Sorry, I didn't realize you were woodworm.
You didn't honestly think you were talking to a tree stump, did you?
No, of course not.
That's all right then.
How come you woodworm are talking anyway?
That's just so typical. You just presume we don't talk, just because we're woodworm. Let me tell you something, mate. Your attitude is bloody typical of humanity in general. It makes me sick. You never talk to us. You just presume that woodworm can't talk. It's just racism to the third degree.
I'm sorry, but woodworm just don't talk where I come from.
And where's that, eh? Bloody posh in the town, I'll bet. You lot haven't got any time for a lowly woodworm. I've got a wife and 37 kids, you know.
I'm sorry, okay? How can I make it up to you?
Well, what we would really like is some really good quality wood. Something with real class. Teak, for example.
Or gopher wood?
I reckon driftwood.
Driftwood?
How about a bit of ebony?
Ebony, yeah. What about balsa? I love a bit of balsa.
Ebony. Balsa. Ebony.
Driftwood.
Shut up!
Shut up yourself, fatso.
Fatso?
Young hooligan, have some respect.
Sort of, Granddad.
I reckon it should be oak.
And I say balsa.
I still agree with teak.
Who cares what you think?
Watch it, mate, or I'll do you an injury.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! It's been ages since we had gopher wood.
It's been ages since we had any wood.
Teak!
Balsa!
Oak!
Mahogany!
Get out of there!
I fancy a bit of mahogany.
Yeah!
I'd still prefer teak.
Shut up!
Mahogany it is, then.
Fine. Anything to help a woodworm in distress.
You won't regret this, you know.
I'd better knock. Nobody home. I have a bad feeling about this. Yes, Mom.
I hate wizards. Get out of here before I do something nasty.
Yes, Mom. Phew. That was a close one.
Ow! 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 My foot! Ow! 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 My foot! Ow!
I prefer blondes.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I'm not wearing it.
My foot! Ow! 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 My foot! Ow! 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 My foot!
Can you help me, boy?
What appears to be the problem?
It's this thorn. I got it stuck in my foot and I can't get it out.
Let's have a look at it then. Soon have this out. It might sting a bit.
Ow!
There we are. All done.
Thank you so much. I'm forever in your debt.
Think nothing of it.
Okay, but here, take this whistle. If you ever need any help, just blow it and I'll be there.
Thanks. What a nice guy.
Thank you. Excuse me, boy?
Yeah?
I can't quite remember. Never mind.
Right. Excuse me.
Oh, it's you again.
Are you a wise owl?
Oh yes. There's nothing I don't
know?
No. I'm just not very good with
words?
Words, yes.
Have you got any hints for me?
Hints? Yes. You must be
handsome?
No.
Suave?
No, no. Your name?
Simon?
That's it? Yes.
So, what advice have you got?
Well, the stars told me I'm an
idiot?
No.
Owl?
No.
Astrologer?
Yes, astrologer. Yes.
What astrological advice can you give me?
Advice? Yes, advice. I have some, advice.
Yes?
If the goblin was calm to see you, then, they can't hurt you.
Is that all?
For the, moment, yes.
Great.
Come back,
later?
Yes,
I don't think I'll bother, thanks. Hello? Is there anybody down there?
Ain't nobody here but us chickens.
Why have you dug a hole in the middle of the forest?
Do you not know who I am?
No, I don't.
I'm the famous Dr. Von Jones.
The famous who?
Philistine. I'm the most famous paleontologist in the world. I'm looking for the missing link between man and vegetable.
My name's Simon, not Philip Stein.
I do not care for your name, my boy. I am looking for fossils. They are the key to this mystery. You haven't seen any lying around, have you?
Nah.
If you do see any, be sure to let me know.
Okay.
Please go now. I've reached a new seam of very promising rock strata.
I can tell when I'm not wanted. There's a word written on it. Wow, very sophisticated. Itchy, though.
All right, mate.
All right.
What's the password, then?
Password.
You can't come in without a password.
Shucks, I guess I've forgotten it.
Rules is rules. All right, mate.
All right.
What's the password, then?
Accent?
No. Try again.
Abacus?
No. Try again.
Ascetic?
No. Try again.
Password.
You can't come in without a password.
Shucks, I guess I've forgotten it.
Rules is rules.
It has the word beer chalked on it.
All right, mate.
All right.
What's the password, then?
Is it beer?
You may pass.
Right on.
Better. Thank you.
I think you have to open them from the inside. It's not a Yale. It's a shopping list addressed to the storekeeper in town.
The asparagus jelly goes here with all the other jellies.
Yeah, I disagree. It should be put here with the other vegetables.
I say it goes here.
And I say it goes here.
Okay, but I need to go to the toilet.
No way. You'll have to
Excuse me.
You're not the regular person.
He's sick.
Oh, okay then. Tell the delivery boy we'll leave it outside when we finish making it up.
Okie dokie.
How will I live?
Excuse me?
Yeah?
You look like you need cheering up.
No one could cheer me up. My life is in ruins.
Nonsense. It's never too late to be of good cheer.
That's easy for you to say. What did I do to deserve this?
What exactly is the problem?
Trees.
Trees?
Trees.
The big hard brown things with green bits?
Trees, yes.
I thought woodcutters were problems for trees.
Not these trees around here.
What's so special about these trees?
They have some sort of magical protection over them. The blows of my axe just bounce off.
Why don't you just go back to a normal forest?
Because all my money is tied up in this house, I can't afford to go back. It looked like a real woodcutter's paradise in the brochure. Now I know why none of the others came here.
There must be something you can do.
The only thing that'll help me is an axe made of Milrith.
Milrith?
It's an anagram of Mithril. It's also the hardest metal known to man.
I'll keep an eye out for some for you.
Then you'll be looking for a long time. It's incredibly rare, and I don't know anyone that's ever seen any.
Have you tried the dwarves?
If you want Mithril, dwarves is fine. But those stunty buggers don't know anything about Melrith. When I asked, all they did was give me this metal detector.
Give me the metal detector, and I'll have a look round.
Okay. You can't do any worse than me, I suppose.
You're on.
I'll be the laughing stock of the...
I'd better knock.
Ah!
Hello? Anybody home?
Hello?
Huh?
Oh, it is so nice to have Persian come visit me. I is so pleased.
Well, actually, I think I've got the wrong house.
Wow! I thought you were my first birthday friend. I thought you'd come to play with me for my birthday. No one ever comes to see me anymore.
Oh, don't cry. I've come to see you.
Sit! Sit! I bring special birthday stew.
Hang on, I didn't agree to...
Friend, I give my friend special swamp stew. Ancient and secret recipe. Handed down from swamplin to swamplin for generations.
Okay, I'll give it a whirl.
I'm very pleased with this batch. Extra woodlouse works well.
I wish this was happening to you instead of me.
someone. Goody! I think some more friends have arrived. No one there. I hope you like it. Plenty more for friend.
Okay, just one more bowlful.
Eat up! It's good for you!
Oh no!
For friend.
No more for me, thanks. I'm stuffed.
Eat up. It's good for you.
Oh no. Not again.
You finished? Oh no, I've run out of stew. Just go collect ingredients to make more. Stay here. I'll be back soon.
Thank God I won't have to eat any more of that stuff.
Who's that trip-trapping over my bridge?
Here we are. It's only me, the littlest billy goat Gruff. I'm going to the meadow to make myself fat.
Then I'm gonna gobble you up.
Oh no, please don't gobble me up. I'm far too little and not at all fat. Wait until the second billy goat Gruff comes along. He's much fatter than I am.
Very well, be off with... Hang on a minute. I've fallen for this before. If we keep going on like this, then I get butted into the river again.
No! That's all wrong. Referring you to page 23 of the text, I say the he's much fatter than I am bit, at which point you say, very well, be off with you. And then you wait for the second billy goat Gruff and so on. It's dead easy.
Listen, Mr. Gruff. Every day I get knocked into the bloody river and I'm fed up with it. I'm starving. Therefore, contrary to popular children's tale, I'm going to eat you and pop your friend there in the food.
Now come on, Mr. Troll. You signed the contract for this job, so say a bit and let me past, or start cleaning out your office.
Let me tell you something. I don't care for this job or the office. In fact, I'm about to terminate my contract with the Gruff and Gruff Corporation. Are eating one of my employers.
Can't we be reasonable here? It doesn't make sound economic sense for you to do that. Why don't we talk this over like civilized adults?
Survival of the fittest, I'm afraid, Mr. Gruff. Let's examine basic survival instincts for a moment. I'm a big, powerful carnivore, and you are a weak, defenseless herbivore. By rights, I should be currently cleaning your remains out of my teeth.
Referring you once again to the text, you will observe that by refraining from eating me, you will have the opportunity to devour my somewhat larger brother over there.
Mr. Gruff, you've always been a considerate employer. I've always had my Christmas bonus, etc. So I've decided not to eat you, but to take industrial action instead. I'm forming a picket line. No one may cross the bridge until further notice.
Top of the morning to you, Mr. Troll. May I cross the bridge, please?
No one may cross the bridge until I have satisfaction.
Luckily for you, I'm a traveling satisfaction salesman.
Really? Perhaps you can tell me what satisfaction is.
I have some fine examples of it in my pocket.
Let me see it.
I appear to have left it at home. Why are you unhappy?
Every day these juicy, fat billy goats come down here to cross the bridge. I know how the story goes and all that, but I'm dying of starvation. Until I get a goat to eat, no one may cross the bridge.
Why don't you just eat these two now?
These two are protected. Their big brother is a really tough customer, you know. Believe me, I should know. If I lay a claw on them, then...
Jeez, what's the world coming to, eh?
Things were better in the olden days. I never had this problem then. All I want is some goat to eat.
Fine, I'll go get some goat for you, okay?
Okay. Hang on a minute. What's with the whistle around your neck?
It's a magic whistle.
Magic, eh? Give it here. Huh, that did a lot. Now, where were we? Oh, yeah. I was just going to suggest eating you and... Is this guy bothering you?
Yeah, sick him.
Righty-ho. Oh, you've been picking on my friend.
No, sir.
He seems to think otherwise.
Ow!
What should I do with him?
Chuck him in the stream.
Okie dokie. Everything okay now?
Yeah, thanks a lot.
See ya.
What appears to be the problem?
Are you a farmer?
Do I look like a farmer?
No, but you could be wearing a costume.
I see.
Know anything about magic beans?
What I don't know about magic ain't worth knowing.
Why aren't my beans growing then?
Eh?
I planted them here, but they haven't grown an inch yet.
Maybe you should water them.
Water them? Why would I want to do that?
To make them grow?
That sounds like a good idea. I'll tell you what. You go and get the water, and I'll keep watch.
I'm one step ahead of you, mate.
Well, don't just stand there then. Pour it on the seeds. You drown them. I'll have to go and dry them out now.
I think this is my cue to exit. Did you say, psst?
Who, me? Yes.
What do you want?
You interested in any priceless antique porcelain figurines?
Not really.
They're handcrafted by the ancient ones of Grohl.
No thanks.
I've got lots of other priceless antiques. Anyone for a gold piece?
Sorry, I'm really not interested.
Who needs your custom anyway?
This must be good compost.
Sorry, old chap, can't hear you.
Can you shut up for a minute?
I do beg your pardon.
Thank you.
How can I help you?
Can I have your, thingy?
If you mean my sousaphone, then no.
Why not?
I don't believe in giving perfectly good instruments away.
Your conversation bores me. I bid you farewell. I'm not staying here with that racket going on.
Oh, curses. It's broken.
This is your lucky day. I just happen to own a musical instrument repair parlor. I can have it done up for you in no time.
Really?
Sure. Just hand it over and I'll return it within an hour. Excuse me?
Yes? Don't hurt us. Don't let him hurt us, precious nice hobbits.
I hope this isn't an infringement of copyright.
Don't worry. It's just the annual meeting of the Tokyo Appreciation Society.
What's with a fishing rod?
It's like this. Every year one of us gets chosen to get lunch. I haven't had so much as a nibble yet.
Why don't you just dial a pizza?
This cave's not on the phone.
Oh, right. Luckily, I happen to have some top-quality, highly nutritious swamp stew with me.
Really? That's excellent. Will this go around 40 people?
It's concentrated. Just add boiling water and stir.
Thanks a lot. You can have the vision rod in return.
Ta.
I'll go and join the others looking for the ring.
What ring?
The ring. I could have sworn I had it on me when I started fishing.
I wonder if this thing really works. Bloody hell! It does work! I'd better take it off before I wear it out.
What the hell do you want?
I've come to rescue you. Who put the lights out?
What the hell do you want? You're not the Wicked Witch.
I've come to rescue you, sweet lady.
You're not the first. The witch caught the rest of them and turned them into meat pate.
Meat pate? Yuck.
That's only the lucky ones. You should see what happens to the rest.
why is the witch keeping you in here?
She took me from my father when I was just a piglet. Then she cast an evil spell on me to pervert my beauty. Now she just keeps me here to spin her wool.
Fear not, sweet virgin. I shall save you.
Let me show you something.
My God!
Everyone makes the same mistake. And when they see my face, they run screaming from the tower. The only way the spell can be broken is with a kiss from one from another dimension.
This is where I come in, I feel. Fear not, your savior is here. What did I do to deserve this? I took some beeswax from the hive. Good morrow, barkeep.
Good morrow, lad.
Mm.
Mix me a wet wizard, barkeep.
Hang on a moment. I'm sure I've got some sparrow juice down here somewhere.
I've blocked the nozzle on the barrel with the wax.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't seem to find any sparrow juice at the moment.
That's okay. I'm underage anyway.
Wait here, kid. I've got something for you. Hey, kid. Take one of these leaflets home to your dad.
Happy hour at the Drunken Druid. Ale for one gold piece a mug. There's also a free beer voucher attached. Good thing I've got a big hat. Wow, very sophisticated. Itchy, though.
All right, mate.
All right.
What's the password, then?
Is it beer?
You may pass.
Right on. Care for some beer, by any chance?
I'm on duty, but I suppose one mag can't hurt. Bring it down, will you?
Okie dokie.
This way. Bring it over here. Now, how about a drinking competition?
Guard? Guard?
Time for a sharp exit.
Where is that lazy slug? He must have gone for a beer break.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work we go. La 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 la, hi-ho, 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 hi-ho. Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work we go. La 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 la, hi-ho, 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 hi-ho.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I don't know, I hoped a relevant question would appear.
What?
Where does this door go?
It's the treasure room. All our gems are kept here.
must be off. You know how it is.
Hi ho, hi ho, it's off to where we go. La 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 la. Ah ho, ah ho, ah ho, ah ho.
Cool.
Oi! Get out of here. This is restricted area.
I've come to make you an offer.
Really? What sort of an offer?
I've got something in my inventory that you want.
What's that then?
Well...
What's this? Happy hour at the Drunken Druid and a free voucher? How can I ever repay you?
Nice pile of gems you got there.
Just one, though. Here you are. Now clear off. And stay out. Change your mind, eh? I've got lots of stuff to interest anyone at stupid prices. Extra cheap for wizards.
Let's have a look then.
Anything on the mat is yours for only one gold piece. See anything takes your fancy?
No, but I've got something that might take yours.
Really? Let's have a look then. This is nice. Very nice. Dwarven, I wager. It's one of those gems that changes colour. I'll give you 4 pieces for it.
Don't make me laugh. I want at least 40.
40 gold pieces? Ha! I won't go any higher than 10.
It's an improvement, but still daylight robbery.
Okay, 15 pieces, but only because I like the look of you.
Let's call it a nice even 20 and be done with it.
Okay, okay. 18 gold pieces it is.
Pardon?
20 then. But you drive a hard bargain, no mistake. I better go and put it somewhere safe. Bye.
I wonder how he did that.
The asparagus jelly goes here with all the other jellies.
Yeah, I disagree. It should be put here with the other vegetables.
I say it goes here.
And I say it goes here.
Okay, but I need to go to the toilet.
I would like to buy this.
That'll be 2 gold pieces.
Okay, here you are.
It comes with a free nail.
Anything else, sir?
I just like to browse. I would like to buy this.
That'll be 1 gold piece.
Okay, here you are.
Anything else, sir?
I just like to browse. It's dark in here. Lucky I'm only small. I wonder when we'll get there. I'd better put the ring on now. Well, either I can still see myself, or the ring needs recharging. Hang on a moment. Oh, I had it on backwards. It's too big for me. Loads of empty cardboard boxes. My spell book's in this one. No, I finally got my spell book back. There's a loose piece of paper in it. Thank you. Are you the druid from the village?
Who are thou that hast voice but no presence?
I'm wearing a ring of invisibility.
Do not joke with me, Hellspawn. Yes, I'm the village druid, and you are in league with the hordes of darkness.
I'm not, you know.
Tis well known all servitors of evil are liars. Begone!
Look, let's be reasonable for a moment.
I shall listen to no more lies from you. Leave now, or suffer the consequences.
I'm sorry I spoke, okay? Goodbye.
Deceiveth me, or tis a young boy in this den of filth.
See? I told you I wasn't evil.
Fie! Tis you, demon prince. Thou shalt not fool me with thy disguise.
Look, okay. I am not a demon. Got that?
There is a simple test.
What is this simple test?
It is a well-known fact that the only true way to destroy a demon is to plunge a silver dagger through its heart. If the creature dies, then it's a demon. If it lives, then its heart is pure, and so we sacrifice it.
I expect you find a lot of demons by this method.
Never been wrong yet.
Call me stupid, but I don't find that method completely fair.
Who said anything about fair? Are you afraid, son of evil?
No. But if you want rescuing, you better stop giving attitude.
Okay. Let's use the less reliable but more convenient trial. See this silver cross around my neck? Place it against your forehead.
Okay. Let's do it.
Very well.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Yow! So, you are a servant of evil. Did you enjoy the feel of the burning hot fire of good?
What? That thing was freezing cold. Gave me quite a shock.
Oh. Well, I suppose I'd better take it all back then.
Jeez.
So, what's the escape plan, then?
Well, I don't know. Got any bright ideas?
Well, let me see. Are you any good with a sword?
No.
Can you cast powerful spells?
Yeah, no.
Looks like we're stuck, then.
Unless, of course, you can use some special druidic power to free us.
It's not as easy as that. Flower druidic magic comes from nature. All I can do without some nature handy is polymorph.
Poly what?
All druids are capable of turning into another animal. It happens when they see a full moon.
What, so you're a bunch of werewolves, then?
Some of us are werewolves. Others are bears, or panthers, or snakes.
What are you, then?
A frog.
A frog?
Something wrong with that, is there?
No, no, no. But a frog?
I can't help it. It was chosen for me by the head of the order.
Well, I'm sure that'll be of some use. Can I please put this bucket on your head?
Why? Do you have some sort of plan?
Yes, I've got a plan. Until he gets back with help. I'll put the ring back on. I must have run the batteries out.
You'd better get others.
Oh dear.
Maybe big baddie.
Why not go in there?
Ow! Extreme acupuncture. I think my hay fever's cured them.
I'm coming now, so watch it. Aha! I can't see no one. No. No one in here.
In behind you.
What? Ah! Not funny. You on cleaning duty for a week?
Please not, Captain. Have mercy.
I know, like look of things. We go get more gobos.
I third that, Captain.
That was hot in there. I need a drink. Whoa, this plank is loose. I feel lucky. I'm going to do this very carefully. Wow, that sure is strong metal. My God! It's a real dragon!
Well, what did you expect in a dragon's cave?
This isn't happening.
I wouldn't hang about if I were you. I've got a fearful cold and consequently am not fully in control of my breath.
Lucky I was wearing my asbestos underwear. My, that's an interesting rock. This is silly. Everyone knows gold isn't magnetic. That wasn't much of a hoard. There's a pin missing. I don't think he'd find any use for it. Mr. Von Jones!
Where is my fossil you promised? Give it to me quickly, please. can't believe it! This is an extremely lucky find indeed. It's an amoeba from the Cambrian period. This could be it.
Will I be as famous as you for this?
Of course, of course. Just tell me where you found this specimen, my boy.
It's in the craggy peaks. I left my metal detector there.
Excellent. I shall journey there immediately. Let me just get my things together. How am I going to get out of this hole?
A pile of dirt excavated by Dr. Von Jones. There's also some Milrith ore here. Can you do anything with this?
I can do anything you want with such fine metal.
Good, because I need an axe head made for me.
No problem, as long as I can keep what's left over.
Sure. See you around.
I knew it was too good to be true. I don't believe it. Lady luck must be shining on me today. I'm off to try it out. Watch out, trees. Here I come.
I love these things. I like mahogany.
You got that mahogany yet, then?
As a matter of fact, I have.
Wigwam, attack! That was wonderful! Cozy in this hat, isn't it?
I wouldn't know.
Mind if we hang around here for a while? Damn sight better than a bloody stump.
No problem.
If you need us for anything, just shout, okay?
Fine.
I think I'll catch 40 winks. See ya.
Weird. Okay, boys. Time for you lot to do me a favor.
No problem.
How strange. It's full of bandages. That was a close one. I feel like a real sucker for punishment. I've seen this done in cartoons.
I wonder where old Calypso could be. You got the staff, then? Yep. You have? Right here in my hat.
I don't believe it.
The boy's lying.
No, really, I have.
Show us.
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Well, it appears we underestimated the lad, brothers.
So now you make me a wizard, right?
There's just one or two formalities to clear up first. If you'll just answer these questions, for the record. Name?
Simon.
Thank you. All you have to do is pay the subscription fee, and you're a wizard.
Subscription fee?
Yes. A mere 30 gold pieces for junior members.
Ha! A piffling 30 gold pieces.
Where is it, then? Right, have we twittered the sparrows yet?
There you are. 30 gold pieces in unmarked coins. Can I be a wizard now?
Well, I suppose so. By the power invested in me, I pronounce you a wizard.
That's it?
Yes.
No ceremonies?
No.
No adoring crowds, confetti, wild orgies, banners and ice cream?
Not usually, no.
Right then.
You do get a young wizard starter pack, though.
A starter pack?
Yes, it's got all kinds of goodies in it. You get a complimentary staff. A Whiz Kid Club member badge.
A Whiz Kid quill.
Whiz Kid scroll notepaper.
The Whiz Kid multi-ingredient starter kit.
A membership card.
Your first issue of Whiz Kid magazine published quarterly.
And many other wonderful freebies.
Here you are, all held in this free Whiz Kid wallet.
Thanks, I think.
Happy now?
Just answer me a few questions. Where's the door?
Over there by the door.
Where did you say we were?
We're in a quaint rural village, according to the guide.
Welcome to Naismith, the Apothecary's Taverna, your number one for love potions, cure-alls, and tri- Oh, it's you.
I'm on a real important quest. Can you help?
I expect you were looking for some free potions since you rescued me.
Well, now you come to mention it.
Okay. I do have an exceedingly good potion I'm prepared to give you. However, it's a collector's item, and you must only use it as a last resort.
Okay, hand it over.
There is another condition, though.
How did I know this was coming?
If you want his fine potion, then you'll have to get me something. I need a special herb to help control my froggy condition. It's called frog's bane. My sources inform me that it can only be found on a place called Skull Island. If you find it, then you can have the potion. Do we have a ribbit?
Fetch, Froggy.
Rip. Thank you. I guess you want that potion now. Here you are. Though I'm loath to part with it.
That's okay. I was loath to part with the frog's bane.
I see.
Oi.
You shall not pass.
Why not?
You shall not pass.
Okay, I can take a hint.
You shall not pass.
That doesn't work.
What are you staring at, mate?
You can talk?
Give the kid a cigar.
There's no need to be rude.
I'm afraid that I'm not having a good day.
I'm not really interested. Bye.
It's this pink splodge, see?
Looks like spray paint to me.
But do you know what it means?
Can't say I do.
It means that bloody woodcutter is coming to chop me down later today.
Never mind. You'd make a lovely support beam.
If you can remove the paint, then I'll tell you some magic words.
Okay, sounds fair to me.
You can probably get some white spirit at the shop in the village.
Righty-ho.
Hurry up, though.
I'm on it. Your problems are solved.
I'm very grateful.
So, how about those magic words?
Okay. I don't know what they do, so be careful.
What are they?
Alakazam. Hocus pocus. Abracadabra. And... sausages.
Sausages.
Yep. Very powerful magic word is that.
I really do think I've been taken for a ride here.
At least I'm not going to be chopped down anymore.
Does anyone have any pink spray paint? Okay, I'm game.
Right, I'll make the rules. First, no vegetable or mineral, only animal. Second, no dragon. Third, no cheating. Any questions?
What do I have to do exactly?
Don't you know any magic words?
Of course I do.
You'll soon get the hang of it, then. Ready?
Okay. Here goes nothing. Sausages!
That's 1-0 to you!
Wow! Sausages!
That makes 1-1!
Sausages!
That's 2-1 to you!
Wow! Sausages!
That makes it 2-2! That's 3-2 to me! I win! I win! That's one up for the witches! Now, what about you, huh?
I'll just leave quietly, if that's okay with you.
And don't come back! Think yourself lucky I already ate!
I could have taken her. Just thought I'd let her off this once. Okay, wrinkled old hag, I'm back.
You want a rematch, huh?
Sure do. You were lucky last time.
That's good. I was having second thoughts about letting you go anyway. Ready?
Okay. I could have taken her. Just thought I'd let her off this once. Okay, wrinkled old hag, I'm back.
You want a rematch, huh?
Sure do. You were lucky last time.
That's good. I was having second thoughts about letting you go anyway. Ready?
Okay. I win?
Sort of.
Well, what do you know? I won. I guess I'll just take my prize and clear off then. To mention it, I don't believe you did.
Well, I will give you a chance to defend yourself. Otherwise, it wouldn't be fair.
Abracadabra!
A mouse? How could you hope to defeat me with a mouse? I'm not an elephant, you know.
This must be my lucky day. Except that now I've got a terrible craving for cheese.
Come out and fuck!
Thank you.
Wow! Hot stuff! Typical. Just when I thought I was getting somewhere. A bit too much throttle there. There's a little crack in the door down here. Hello, boy. How did you get in here? Really? Oh, I see. Hey, put me down, you mangy mutt. Ugh. What's that smell? Remind me to change your dog food when we get home. You've got a killer hairball here, boy. I'll get it for you. That was disgusting. There's a matchstick in here. I'll just pick it up. I think I'm in some sort of gigantic garden. I'll leave it here. It's too big to pick up. That doesn't work. I've run aground. There's not enough water to cross the puddle. I've pulped them into oil. Oh, poo. Ah! Hey, I'm alive. But where the hell am I? Hey, I'm inside the frog. Yuck. There's a little tadpole swimming in it. Out of the way, or the tadpole gets it. I guess I showed him. Bye-bye, little friend. like some sort of... Oh dear. I don't know about you, but I'm out of here. I hope that thing is gone.
What do you know, Max? An intruder.
Intruder? Yeah. I bet, like, he's come to deal with Sordid.
Sordid, yeah.
Shall we, like, go and tell him?
Tell him, yeah.
We couldn't just sit there while the boss gets, you know, done over.
Done over, yeah.
Then again, we could just do our jobs and, you know, just eat the intruder, like, where he stands.
Eat him, yeah.
Or we could just carry on with the game, just like, ignore the intruder.
Ignore, yeah.
Okay then.
Spellbook. It looks just like mine. There's a spell here to return demons to hell. You need a double square with 8 candles, a mouse, and a human skull. You also need to know the demons' true names. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
Well, it ain't you, that's for sure. What's the matter? Never seen a talking mirror before?
Huh?
Oh, get a grip, will you?
No, I haven't seen a talking mirror before.
I'm actually a magical scrying mirror. I can see out of any reflective surface anywhere in the world. Just name the place and you can hear and see it as if you were there.
You're some kind of spying device?
I prefer the term surveillance. Sordid uses me to assist him in hatching evil plots. He's a sod, though. Do you know how long it's been since I last had a good polish? He treats me like some sort of slave. I've got feelings, you know. Do you require my services now?
Show me the lab on the top floor. There's a good chap.
What's the point? It's only just up the stairs.
I want to spy on Gerald and Max.
I can't imagine they'd be worth spying on, but okay, here goes.
Why are you, like, so nervous in front of strangers, Belch Grabbit?
Wouldn't you be with a name like Belch Grabbit?
It's not much better than Snogfundle, really.
Suppose not.
Belch, Grabbit and Snogfondle. I've seen enough. Thanks for your help, Mr. Mirror.
There's like two orc's eyes and a goblin tooth beat a triple dragon.
I
thought not. I lose again, Max.
Again?
Yeah.
What are you?
What do we look like? Your shape, Max.
Tact prevents me from passing comment.
What we are is... angry, annoyed, bothered, cross, displeased, exasperated, flustered, harassed, irritable, nettled, out of humour, peeved, piqued, put out, riled, ruffled, and vexed, ain't we, Max?
Irritated, yeah.
Why are you irritated, I hear you ask?
Why are you irritated?
It doesn't matter. I can tell you're not interested in, you know, our problems. Is he, Max?
Not interested. Yeah.
Guy who smokes.
I don't know what you mean.
It's all right. We've got loads, ain't we?
Loads, yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Cower, demon. I'm a powerful wizard.
Oh, really?
Really.
Good for you.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
I thought demons were huge red monsters that breathe fire and fly.
That's done for good publicity. We are the genuine article, aren't we?
Genuine? Yeah.
Sordid keeps us here as slaves.
Why would he want you two around?
Let's just say we have our uses. He plans to rule the universe, like...
rule, yeah.
I blame the parents.
Never fear. I, Simon, intend to stop him.
I hear the universe breathing a sigh of relief already.
Relief, yeah.
Listen, kid. Those statues you've seen ain't just novelette stands. They're what's left of all the great heroes that tried to, you know, stop him. He got the idea from a kiddie's book.
Is there any way to restore them?
Dunno. I suppose there must be. Dunno what it is, though. Anyway, if I were you, I'd get out of here as, like, fast as possible. While Sword is still in a bath.
Bath, yeah.
You don't scare me. I'm on a mission from God.
And Sword has probably got him on the ground floor. It doesn't matter anyway, because, like, the only way out is through the teleporter. Personally, I'm blown if I'm gonna tell you how to use it.
Oh, please.
No.
Why won't you tell me?
We're demons. We don't work for the good of the people, you know.
People? Yeah.
What do you want?
All we want, like, is a return to the pit whence we came of, you know.
Pit, yeah.
All you have to do, like, is find the wizard powerful enough.
Look no further. I, Simon the Sorcerer, will save you.
Pardon my lack of confidence, oh mighty one, but like, you're hardly a wizard at all.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've killed for less than that.
Oh dear, I'd better get my, like, headstone done.
Headstone, yeah.
Would you care to step outside?
Ain't it past your bedtime, kiddo?
Do you want to make something of it?
I can't be bothered to, like, argue.
And what makes you think I'm not a wizard, eh?
I've met a few wizards in my time, like, and they're all fat, chemical-stained, befuddled old fools.
Fools, yeah.
My tutor is always calling me a fool.
I can't be bothered to, like, argue. If you are a wizard, then send us back to the pit, and in return, we'll tell you how to use the teleport.
Teleport? Yeah.
Right then, I'll just go and get prepared.
I guess I'd better, like, pack my bags then.
Bags? Yeah.
Hello again.
Got it sorted then.
I'll just draw a quick magic square on the floor.
Here, you can borrow my chalk.
Okay, we're all set. Let's rock.
I'm impressed. Very impressed. This might just work.
Work. Yeah.
Hey, kiddo. Now I'll tell you how to operate the light teleport. Just push the red button marked self-destruct and tell the machine where you want to go. It's a one-way trip, though. You can't, like, get back without the password.
Password? Yeah.
And we don't, like, know it. Take it away, Sonny.
Okay, here goes. Zabag. Zinzan. Zenog. Yarmak. Zog. Onya.
Looks like we're stuck.
Wow, that really tingled. I hope it worked okay. That doesn't work.
Choice.
I've forgotten where I want to go.
Thank you for using Sparky the Talking Teleport. Please come again if you have found its service sufficiently fast and convenient.
It's Sordid's spellbook. It looks just like mine. There's a spell here to return demons to hell. You need a double square with 8 candles, a mouse and a human skull. You also need to know the demons' true names.
This is Sparky the Talking Teleport at your service. It would be my pleasure to whisk you safely and conveniently to the destination of your choice.
I've forgotten where I want to go.
Thank you for using Sparky the Talking Teleport. Please come again if you have found its service sufficiently fast and convenient.
It tells you all about magic wands. It says that the only way a magic wand can be destroyed is to throw it into the fiery pits of Rondor.
This is Sparky the Talking Teleport at your service. It would be my pleasure to whisk you safely and conveniently to the destination of your choice.
Fiery pits of Rondor, please.
Your selected destination is the fiery pits of Rondor. Please fasten seatbelts and extinguish smoking materials.
I had no idea this place was a tourist attraction.
3 years ago it wasn't. That's King Gerald for you. Have some brochures.
Visit the fiery pits of Rondor. An ideal family day out. See the fires of hell in full effect. And remember, free sunblock for everyone. Sounds really neat. So, why is there no one here?
That's just it, isn't it? The place is at least 150 miles from the nearest village. And the only way to get here is on foot or by magic. We've only had 2 visitors in the last 3 years. And one was a wizard.
Sordid.
Yeah, that's it. The other was this little green fella. Now, are you going to pay up or not?
You have to let me in. The fate of the world depends on it.
No, I don't. The fate of my job depends on it.
Fine. When the world ends, on your head be it. Oh, look. There's an elastic band around them.
Fire! I'm out of here.
When I catch the person that set off the sprinkler system, I'll roast them alive. Now, I've got to find a way to relight this damned thing. Just when I was about to finish my new wand as well.
Quite ironic, wouldn't you say? Hey! Slime bucket! Pasta la pizza, baby!
No!
That'll teach you to mess with Simon the Sorcerer. The only problem now is how to destroy the wand and save Calypso. Sordid and all his magic couldn't get this thing working, and you expect me to be able to do it with a book of matches? Here goes. Now all the statues should return to normal. I'll be made a hero for sure. Not only have I rid the world of Sordid, but I've saved all the good guys as well. At least I'm out of danger now. I've just had a thought. Uh-oh.
Well, little wizard. You've made me really angry now.
The devil made me do it.
I'm not interested in your pathetic whinging, little wizard. This time, I intend to make sure you die properly and with great suffering.
I guess it's goodbye then. You almost finished the game as well.
Say your prayers, little wizard. Hello, Sordid speaking. Hang on a minute. It's some life insurance people. They want to speak to you.
Hello?
Is that Simon the Sorcerer?
Speaking.
This is Calypso here. You did a great job with the wand. We've all turned back to normal. I'm coming to rescue you. Try and stall him for a bit, okay?
Okay.
See you in a bit. Bye!
did I want?
I was just taking you out of my will.
Okay, then. Get ready for pain such as you've never imagined.
Hang on a minute.
What is it now? Why can't you just shut up and die?
Can I have a last request?
Let me think about it for a moment. No! Ha 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 ha!
Ho 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 ho!
It's time for you to die! That little squirt to mess with me!
Well, what do you know? Hundreds of razor-sharp spikes, and I miss everyone. I wonder what happened to the bridge. Nice try, loser. You'll have to do better than that to beat me.
This time, I'll make sure you die!
What's happening? Who turned out the lights?
Con, well done! You finished Simon the Sorcerer! Well, Simon, what does it feel like to be a hero?
What's this guy on?
Would you like to say something to your fans? Don't miss next year's sequel!
Don't hold your breath. I'm not going through all that again. Phew. What an awful dream. I guess I must have dropped off. Looks like I've no say about the sequel. Ah!